Wheat and barley go through various stages of growth as the plant develops. The wheat and barley are grass plants, and as they develop early on, they go through three main stages. The first main stage after emergence is tillering. After the tillering stage, you go into a stage called jointing, and some people call it the stooling stage, and that's where you have rapid stem expansion, stem elongation. So the last major stage, I would say, after tillering and jointing, is the grain fill stage. And in these growth stages, you could identify them based on various characteristics. And the wheat or barley plant first emerges, it develops leaves in a very regular pattern. And so you'll go from stages after emergence called one leaf, two leaf, three leaf, four leaf, five leaf, six leaf. Tillering will start about the three leaf stage and will go to through about the sixth leaf stage, and that's the number of leaves on the main stem. So after the emergence and tillering stage, then you come up to a stage called jointing or stooling. In the jointing stages, you have the growing point is above ground, and you can actually see a node or a knuckle on the stem, and that's why they call it jointing. After jointing, you'll go through a part of the jointing stage is boot, and then you'll get to heading and flowering. I'm standing in front of some remnant of a barley crop, and you can see this is been headed out, and there's actually some of this at various stages of growth. At the heading and flowering time is really a transition in the plant from being vegetated to reproductive in the sense that at the beginning of flowering is the beginning of the grain fill stage. And so you have grain fill after pollination from flowering through what's called maturity or physiological maturity. And that's after physiological maturity, that's where you have no more weight or dry matter deposited in the grain. After this physiological maturity stage, it takes about 2 weeks to dry down and be ready for harvest.